What's on? So basically, for today's video, I'm gonna be like making a follow-up video to like the last video that I made. It's basically like where I saw this like one area of St. Louis and all that. So it was supposed to be in the last video that I had originally, but since I ended up like filming a lot more than I expected and it ended up like being longer than I expected, I ended up like just including this like in a whole separate video. So that's basically what today's video is gonna be like. It's not gonna be anything crazy, but it should be like some nice footage like this area of St. Louis. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Thank you.
No closet, just.
Thank you.
So this is basically all I'm gonna be doing for today's video. So hope you enjoy like all the footage I got around this area and me getting like a little bit of a video clip of like the one like Chess Hall of Fame area too. Ended up like being pretty cool getting to see that. And I also hope you enjoyed some footage of like the main area as well. And I also got to see this pretty cool fountain. So it was a little bit more of a simple type of video for this video, but I do hope you enjoyed it regardless. So I'm basically gonna be checking out a couple different like smaller parks in Chesterfield, and then I think after that I'm gonna be like starting with like some of my first summer uploads. So it's definitely gonna be a lot more like entertaining videos like after these next like couple videos. So without further ado, I'll see you guys next time.